war going on right now. If we crash the party, we can take all those sons of bitches out at once.
Hope you're strapped, player, because we about to go in hard.
What's the matter with you?
I ain't gonna lie to you. When we go in there, it's gonna be rough. Julius, you sure it's cool we take this kid instead of Johnny?
Troy, you worry too much. The kid'll be fine.
Are you crazy?
Don't worry, player. You stick with Troy and me, you'll be fine.
The natural.
Have you lost your mind? Can it ever be easy? It's coming, man. We gotta lose him.
Julius wasn't fucking around when he said you were hard.
You're driving too fast!
I have a warrant for your arrest!
Sure, this gets to the right place. You got nothing to worry about.
All right, we lost them. Drop me and Julius off at the church.
We did it, player. Saints Row's Oz again. Don't think I'm finished with you yet, though. I'm holding a meeting at the church. Swing by when you can. Listen up, people. I got some serious shit to discuss. Yeah, we cleared out the row. You think for a second that's gonna stop them? Unless we wipe all these motherfuckers out, they're gonna keep coming. And they ain't gonna be happy. It ain't gonna be settled until the Canales, the Rollers, and the Vice Kings ain't nothing but a memory. Dex, you got the Canales. Ever since they hooked up with the Colombians, it's like they own this town. And with that drug money rolling in, we can't compete. Be smart how you move against them. The Lopez family been running that gang for 30 years. There's a reason they still around.
Got it.
Troy, you dealing with the Vice Kings.
Not a chance.
Fuck you say?
Anyone but them.
You scared of going against Benjamin King?
Man, fuck that. I'll take King out.
Johnny, it's not that simple.
Bullets still kill motherfuckers, right? Doesn't get much simpler than that.
Keep an eye on your boy.
I don't need a fucking babysitter, Julius.
Keep an eye on your boy.
Who's got the Rollers?
I do.
Lynn?
The fuck you wearing blue for?
I asked Lynn to hook up with the Rollers. We don't know much about these fuckers, so I wanted one of us on the inside.
I didn't think the Rollers pimped hoes.
Any other comments?
Yeah, when you punch, don't throw your shoulders so much.
Shut up, Johnny.
Hey, I'm just saying.
Once we're done here, go talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Sup, it's Dex. Taking apart the Carnales ain't gonna be easy, so whenever you're ready, hit me up at the church.
Hey man, it's Gat. Now if you think clearing out the row was fun, find me at the church. You're gonna love what I got planned for the Vice Kings.
Hey, this is Lynn. Meet me at the arena parking lot. We gotta start making a move against the Rollers.